In spite of not having any taboo regarding the consumption of almost any kind of meat, both from domesticated and wild sources, Nagaland offers immense scope to explore alternative livestock potential, like rabbit, to provide meat at an economic rate while safeguarding the interest of the consumers to have high protein and low in fat and cholesterol. Rabbit meat is similar in taste and nutritive value to poultry. Based on the adaptability and acceptability of the animal and its products, ICAR Research Complex Nagaland Center runs a rabbit unit with three breed, namely Soviet Chinchilla, Grey Giant and New Zealand White. Though there are about 38 breeds and 87 varieties recognized worldwide, but these breeds found most suitable for the region. They give about 4 to 5 crops a year with litter size of 6 to 8 kids. Rabbit farming is an additional livestock activity with great scope as it is relatively easy, rewarding and takes little space compared to other livestock activities. It can provide a very valuable additional source of income in the rural areas. Another important consideration is food production cycle, which shows that rabbit need not be in competition with human for its food. Other than meat, a rabbit also provides fur and skin. Rabbit farming has many advantages, like it provides white meat from the feedstuffs, which are unfit for human consumption. As such, rabbits can conveniently be reared on grain-free diets or high-forage, low-cereal diets. They are suited to both small-scale production and to a large-scale commercial production. Rabbits can be reared at the backyard within a small shed, which can be constructed with a small investment. To protect rabbits from the climatic conditions, such as in hot summer, rain, and to protect them from dogs, cats, and for kindling construction of shed is necessary.
Ami rabbit palibole mon babna thaka homaite kevi ke bilak log paigene taikhan para ami ke duita rabbit ekta mota ekta maiki digene ami palibole sur hoise. Ami rabbit paligene duita pa pichite Amahan itu rabbit tu duita baca dise. Second time te choita baca dise. Aro aji para atta baca digene ase. Ini ke hoygene amar farming tu increase hoygene. Itya ami bishi bishi palibo para hoyase.
Kalau aduh capat. Chapat de aru phat bi de aru kobi kibakibi pata khan bi di thage hoy hoy kharcha do nai.
Rabbits can be reared in three system of housing. Rabbits are given balanced feed to increase the quality and quantity of wool, meat, fur and healthy kids. Rabbits mature at different ages depending upon breed, phase of nutrition and climatic conditions. Rabbits of smaller breeds reach breeding age of 5 to 6 months, medium breeds 6 to 7 months, and large breeds at 8 to 10 months. Female rabbits do not exhibit estrus cycle as is observed in many other mammals. As such, they can be mated at any time of the year. The newborn kids are born naked, hairless, and with closed eyes. The hairy coat starts growing after 5th day and open eyes between 10 to 14 days. After kindling process is completed, the young ones should be examined delicately and dead or weak kids should be removed from the normal healthy litter. The nest box bedding should be fresh and dry and the dough with the kids should not be disturbed frequently. Kids may be weaned at 6 to 8 weeks of age, depending upon the severity of weather conditions and availability of good nutritious feed to the young ones. Weaning is the most stressful period for the youngs as they have to live entirely in new environments and feeds. No sudden change in feed is advisable during weaning period. Rabbits are subjected to a number of diseases. Measures like good sanitation, hygienic conditions, proper feeding and housing management can be very effective in minimizing the disease problems. Regular cleaning of sheds, cages, nest boxes, feeding and watering equipment along with surrounding should be done to keep the farm and the animals free from diseases. It is also advisable not to allow outsiders to handle the animals to prevent contamination of infectious diseases.
Oh.